The pet population is exploding at Albuquerque shelters, and volunteers say one breed of dog in particular is reaching a crisis level. Action 7 News anchor Tanya Mendez has the details, only on 7.
Just 2 years ago, you could hardly find a little dog at the Eastside shelter. Now, look around. Kennel after kennel, crammed with Chihuahuas.
We're getting 6 Chihuahuas a day on average. I can assure you we are not getting 6 out a day.
Dog Mom has been a shelter volunteer for years. The number of Chihuahuas here is among the highest she's seen.
We don't have homes for these babies, and sometimes they're hard to place. The rescues won't take them anymore because they can't place them either.
We saw how hard it is for ourselves.
Yeah, I hate being a pumpkin.
Bounty was on Action 7 News More in the Morning over the weekend.
He is one of the sweetest little boys I've ever met.
He hasn't gotten a home.
I knew he wouldn't.
Bounty is one of 61 Chihuahuas at the shelters right now. It's a population so high, 6 out of every 7 adoptable little dogs at Albuquerque shelters are Chihuahuas.
We're not talking about one dog like Bounty. A lot of the runs that you see here have as many as 4 Chihuahuas in them at a time.
Dog Mom blames overbreeding.
People, please stop.
And the Chihuahuas' bad rep, but says something has to change soon, or these little dogs' fate will be doomed.
I guess we just have too many. And the fact that we have too many, that's the human's fault. And so we need to take responsibility for that.
In Northeast Albuquerque, Tanya Mendez, KOAT Action 7 News.
The city shelters will be holding an adoption event this weekend called Howl-ween. If you want to give one of the Chihuahuas a home, you can attend that free event, visit either shelter, or call 311 for more information.